been an amazing Pride. This is the best Pride Delhi ever had, actually. Look at the crowd, look at the support that people are getting. So not just from the community, but from the society.
Be gay, be queer, be lesbian, be bisexual, be basically on the gender fucking scale and have fun. Happy Pride!
Section 337 is not just for us, not just homosexuals, it's about even two heterosexuals having sex, they can't have oral sex. Even the British who brought it to our country got rid of it 50 years back. And this is my mom. It's her first Pride parade.
It's a mixed reaction, mixed feeling.
She was very nervous, she wasn't ready to come, but I'm glad she came. It is the 10th Pride and it's significant that we've made 10 years in this city having a public space for the right to dissent. So yes, my hope is that this space for political action, activism and celebration of diversity will become, will grow. We've been denied this one space, hopefully we'll go into and take over the rest of the city.
And it's actually very disappointing that we're not actually going into Jantar Mantar. I think that's politically also a very important space that we seem to have just ceded away and let it just fall by without giving it a fight. Woo!